şaşırmak bilsin.
Hey, wait!
Down to Raven. Know your place.
Thank you.
Stella, I see you have an escape route planned out.
You understand. Now climb on the pad and drive us out of here. What are you doing? No, the other way! Go to our camp nearby. We will be safe there. That's right. Head for the big pile of rocks with trees. We have a camp there. We are here. Brave warrior, that was a chariot ride worthy of Set himself. Did the rebel send you? Those men were going to kill me.
You show much fire for one your age.
You were two in my place. The Pharaoh's dogs seek to wipe us out and control everything. They do not understand. Life must flow freely or else everything rots. They wanted my treasure, so I fought back. Besides, I had to protect Hitanu. If they had found him, they would have killed him. I have been so worried.
Your friend is safe. He's back at the camp with the others, where you should be as well.
I know. Be more careful, Estella. Stay out of trouble, Estella. One day, I'll be just like you. I will liberate the desert so we can all be free.
On that day, come find me, young warrior. It will be an honor to fight by your side.
Here's the new Serena! Blessings upon you, friend. Thank you.
Whoa.
Move! Hadi!
Hey, what?
We have to end.
Basket clear, stop any pursuit!
Sandstorm coming.
Whoa.
We'll attack on sight here.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Boom.
The wind rises, and the sand with it. Not get lost.
Yeah.
Here are vigilant.
You're dead. Hey, what?
Needs us, hurry!
Hey, hold on!
After him!
Ah!
Whoa. Whoa.
Whoa. Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Transmission, segment 5. Requiring contemporary aid. It has been 105 days since the great catastrophe. The messenger speaks.
The color blue. We believe everyone sees it as we do. Ocean, sky, international climb blue. What's to see? Frequencies so high, only a few can hear their cue.
Huh.